left up from Costa. He's had quite hard on O'Neill when he come down. These guys, this isn't going to go the distance, this. Stop the word for another McRae again from Costa. From Costa. Oh, big up a cut out from O'Neill. And a big left up again.
O'Neill's not saying goodnight, is he?
By the Wild West. Both guys, one shot away from finishing this fight, by the look of it. By Kagler Ernst. Oh.
Just as you were saying, Matt, it's blood time, this is over, he's not getting back from that one, it's over.
Still undefeated.
The name Lyndon Arthur is getting out there, so we have the privilege to watch him all the time, don't we, Mike?
He's looking for the stoppage, he's seen an interview this week with him, and he's definitely looking for the stoppage again. He's not waiting to hunger out.
That's the thing, I think he's very ambitious, very hungry, so I don't think he wants to wait around too much.
Oh, absolutely.
And it's them sort of devastating knockouts that are going to help fast track him. He had a good amateur career, and you can see it in international.
He's just looking to pout a bunch of line, isn't he?
Just standing up and maybe take advantage of it.
Hey, Upton just nice and loose there, double jab in the right hand, landed clean, but...
The nose in.
Well, he was with Ricky Hatton, he did spam. It's all different worlds, little... Just as we said, Robbie, we... Fortune tell us, it's coming down.
Yeah, they have to throw plenty of punches, plenty of scoring punches.
Actually, looking at Ben, he's
basically boxing to what he told me, you know, trying to really get into Grimes.
He did, you know, up until the run-up of his fight, he get into Grimes and fight him, but Grimes is fighting back to Grimes, but Ben does look...
Fighting Grimes is fighting,
exactly, yeah.
And it's the box. Get behind the jab, and as you say, Mike,
they're moving, he's not Grimes, he's getting through and nothing. As soon as he comes up close like they are now, Grimes is going to work on him. He needs to move off that rope, spin off that rope.
For me, he's rolling the run up. He hasn't working a lot on
turning, but he's shot Mulligan. Absolutely beautiful. It's a right uppercut one, set that up. Right uppercut left two.
Carrying him out. Mulligan, Grimes is done. If he can get on him now, keep the pressure on again.
Robin Reid, former WBC super middleweight champion of the world.
How you doing, John?
Yeah, I'm pretty good, Robin. Looking forward to tonight.
Yeah, it's going
to
be a great night of boxing. We've got some good lads on. They're still all in there.
Oh, it's a body shot. Hold on, Sam Amidi. He's 4-4. He's 1-4, lost 4.
But you are going to come up against fighters that are going to go the distance.
Yeah. You know, and if you can show that you can overcome a crisis, don't... Oh!
There you go. Good shot.
Beautiful.
Good shot.
What a first round we've got here, Robin. Exactly, both fighters... Yeah.
You know, with undefeated records and that. You know, and of course we would all love to be undefeated, but like you say, you know, sometimes you've got to take them.
Well, he's trying to avoid getting involved, but Sam's making it difficult, isn't he?
Yeah, he is, and you know, at least Sam's making a fight, but he's saying inside. I think, that, you know, they both guys look in good shape.
Just answering a couple of questions here, Chris Monaghan. You know, he's suffered a defeat, and when he found him, credit to Amidi, though. you know, what a performance in defeating. That makes it look really stupid.
As long as we've not got Sven Ockens judges, we'll be alright.
We'll talk about that later on. Yeah.